love of trade for all.
Hey, Valentine.
Follow me. Let's check out this house Kellogg left vacant. I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about
Don't
Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies.
Won't be able to pick this.
Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Nick.
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. Give me a sec. That's one heck of a lock. Got something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
No way I could pick this. Nick.
No luck? Guess we'll need to find the key. See, stubborn lock, ain't it? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Always want what they haven't earned.
Astute observations, sir. Let me just freshen your
mind. Believe you need that food.
Thank you.
Only one thing worth buying in the dugout inn.
Hey, stop.
Get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey. Maybe shout a little less.
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
Need to see the mayor about something.
Really? You came to the mayor's office to see the mayor? Who'd have thought? Fine. Keep your secrets. Sooner or later I'll find out. I always do.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
I need to talk to someone about Kellogg's old house in the West Stands.
Mr. Kellogg's residence? He left town a while ago. We foreclosed on the property and locked it up. If there was something belonging to the man that you have a claim on, you could ask the mayor to hear you out. No guarantees.
I'll talk to the mayor then.
He set aside time to talk to petitioners all day. Best of luck.
Ah, yes. I remember you, our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
So that's it? You're not going to help?
Security is part of what keeps Diamond City above the petty squabbles and misfortunes of the Commonwealth. I can't betray that for anything.
I understand. You have rules. Maybe for the right amount, you can bend them a bit?
What? How dare you? I'm the mayor, for God's sake, not some thug for hire.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing, but I have to think of all the people of Diamond City, not just the needs of one person.
Mayor McDonough.
Back about this key business, I assume. I'm sorry, but I cannot condone unlawful searches of people's property.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my baby. I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry, but however horrible the crimes this Mr. Kellogg may have committed, your word alone isn't hard evidence.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing, but I have to think of all the people of Diamond City, not just the needs of one person.
Geneva.
I'm sorry, but you're not getting that key from me. Why do you want it so badly anyway?
Please. All I want to do is find my baby. The man who owned that house kidnapped him.
I've heard the sob stories before, so save them.
Maybe we can reach an agreement. I just happen to have a pile of caps here.
A gift? For me? Oh, how generous. Oh, there I go again, leaving a key out on my desk and forgetting to put it back.
The key? All right, let's head in. You do. Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you? Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Check out that desk. something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, cigars. Sample Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own,
Hey, Valentine.
Good find. Not gonna lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff, see if he picks up on the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Meat. Get the scent, boy. Take me to him, boy. Take me to Sean.
ammo, weapons, and messy death. I got it all.
Must have stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
San Francisco Sunlights.
Dog meat pick up the scent
again? Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on? I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
That it's an option. Like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
Lost a scent, boy?
Easy to forget how perilous it can be out here at night.
Excuse me, ma'am. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
Why do you need to go there?
I can't divulge my reasons, but I need to get there urgently.
Right. Dog meat's found something. You know the drill. You hear more beeping. It's not me.
Kellogg's still out there. Gotta track him, boy. Gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg. Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature comforts.
Dog meat pick up a scent again?
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Yep.
got one hell of a nose. He'll sniff Kellogg out.
Extreme caution.
Hell of a party happened here.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately. Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs. Attention, assailant.
What have we here?
Error. Lower your weapons. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Thank you.
This had to be Kellogg.
Signature confirmed. Assailant Kellogg. Known associates.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
What do you think, boy, huh? Was this our man? Huh? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Hey, boy.
Thank you. Someone should make use of it.
wait. Gone. Excellent.
You want me to take a look at that terminal? I can do.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Good plan. Bingo.
stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
Really want this to be the last mug you see?
Where'd you get to?
Now I understand. You are. If they return, I will be ready. Whoever or whatever you are, I know you are out there. Where did you go? It would appear my target has disappeared.
Lights out for you!
Can't open it from this end.
Hostile. Codes are reading. Detected. Engaging hostile life form.
Checkup in here.
Hey.
Go on.
Need your expertise.
Good thing. Set of protocols. Sure, that was gonna do it. Open for business. doing them much good at this point.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. Odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Is someone present?
Movement detected.
Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
break a sweat.
Not that it's an option.
One way to get that coolant pumping.
Sweet.
There we are.
Must be terminated.
Good.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Thank you.
stop, turn around, and leave. You have that option.
Sweet.
Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Lady, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. So maybe he's not quite a baby anymore, but he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker! Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away? That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute? How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
In 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell so I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
Didn't stay away.
You were barely human. Heads up.
Do something for you?
Wait there. Hack that terminal. Put.
Can do.
Well, they locked the door tight. But did they leave open a window? Nope. Got it.
Nick.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside. Even I don't know where the Institute is, and they built me.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back, bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper. Reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
How could Piper help us?
Trust me, that dame knows a lot more than she lets on. And she lets on a lot. I know her. She's done her homework. And we need to talk this through with someone.
Diamond City it is.
Hey, chin up. I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
Going up.
Hey, you see that big blimp? What's the Brotherhood of Steel? Why are they here?
Extra, extra! Gentlemen, we have the exclusive...
The Super Salon can give you...
Well, well. Nikki Valentine walks into my office for a change.
What can I say, Piper? You, me, and hard luck all seem to run together like acid rain down an old sewer.
You, including your client here in that analogy? So, you two are finally letting me in on this little case of yours. What's the story? Mind speaking up?